हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू द माय वीडियो गाइस एंड माय यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे फ्रेंड्स, वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट दिस लावा मोबाइल सेटिंग एंड टुडे फ्रेंड्स आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट लावा मोबाइल गाइस कीबोर्ड सेटिंग एंड टुडे वीडियो टाइटल इज गाइस हाउ टू सेट फोटो ऑन कीबोर्ड, हाउ टू सेट कीबोर्ड थीम वन बाय वन। वी विल टॉक अबाउट बोथ ऑफ सेटिंग, कीबोर्ड थीम सेटिंग एंड कीबोर्ड कस्टम थीम सेटिंग। सो बिफोर स्टार्टिंग वीडियो फ्रेंड, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल गो एंड सब्सक्राइब द चैनल, क्लिक द बेल आइकन, लाइक द वीडियो। फ्रेंड्स, ओपन योर फोन सेटिंग। After phone setting, friends, open your phone search setting. Friends, click here keyboard setting and guys keyboard setting is not here. So friends, click here left side, keyboard setting will open. Click here. Friends, you can change your device keyboard language from here. If you click here add language, you can add language and you can change keyboard language in your Lava mobile. So friends, I will click here theme option. And then first of all, you can use your Lava mobile color theme. And this theme, friends, you can use when you will go online. So friends, I will use red color theme, apply option. Friends, you can check color theme will set in my Lava mobile. And I can use red color theme in my Lava mobile. And friends, now you want to set your custom images, your custom photos on your keyboard. You want to show your photo. So friends, click here three dot and OK option. Click here theme option. Click here my theme option, select your photo, your custom photo select. So friends, I will select this photo, click here select option and adjust your photo. After adjust photo, next increase brightness, and friends, if you decrease brightness, your photo will not show. Increase brightness, done option, apply option. Your photo will show on your keyboard and you can use your custom keyboard theme. And friends, you want to add your custom keyboard theme, you can add one by one. You can add example, friends, I will add one more keyboard photo, this mouse photo. Friends, I will add here next option, increase brightness, done option, apply option, keyboard photo will change. And friends, again click here theme option, guys, keyboard theme will add. And which theme do you like? Select your theme, apply option, keyboard theme will change. Bye friends, thanks for watching the video, guys.